Well, got it back together. We're on the stock variator, just with the upgraded clutch. And so far, it seems to be running good. Out of the bike, so it's actually going faster. doing pretty good. Bolt didn't come loose. smoke. We got it to 36 without the variator gun. It didn't fall off this time because we're using the top one. Clutch is upgraded. It has the yellow contra spring, and then it has the blue clutch spring. It has a pod filter that we swapped out, and then steel stock weights, and all we did is open it up so we can pull down in there, and we're able to get 36 miles an hour. So that's pretty good for a bone stock 50. We still have more to do, so stay tuned.